very special moment. Without all of you, I would not be here. You may ask, why is my Secret Service not in their normal time? Well, I ask them to just now on a special occasion. You may also ask, why do I have a piece of paper in my hand? Well, as we all know, it's been a long couple of months. And yes, even I, the president, needs a little refreshment. This speech is very important to me. This is the speech I did on election night, November 4th. So with all that said and done, listen. If there's anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy, tonight is your answer. If the answer is in churches, in numbers this nation has never seen, by people who waited 3 hours and 4 hours, many for the very first time in their lives, because they believe that this time must be different, that their voice could be that different. It's the answer that led those who have been told for so long by so many to be cynical and fearful and doubtful of what we can achieve to put their hands on the arc of history and bend it once more toward the hope of a better day. It's been a long time, church, but tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America. Yes. I want to thank you all for being a part of this. I also want to thank my partner in this journey, a man who campaigned from his heart and spoke for the men and women he grew up with on the streets of Grandin and rode with on that train home to Delaware, the Vice President of the United States, Joe Biden.
Yes, we did. Thank you. God bless you. May God bless the United States.